After the release of Nine Realms Season 3, a troubling thought had occurred to me. The past shows had gotten around 4 to 6 seasons, and if each season so far in the Nine Realms discovers a new realm after each one, this being Season 1 found a Crystal Realm, Season 2's finale had the Fire Realm, and Season 3's finale had the Ice Realm, would that mean this hot garbage will get 9 seasons? Lord have mercy on us all.